Hey guys, welcome back to Rishmon Far Cry 4. Oh, hey there, boar. Where are you going? Well, anyway, guys, we're gonna stop the Golden Path mission.
You're a drug peddler! That's what you are! Who do you remind me of? Oh, yes. Pagan.
I'm like Pagan because I have a vision for Keelat. I'm trying to take us out of your third world bullshit.
It's our history. Culture, our traditions.
Tradition? Like what? Marrying little girls, is that it? Is that your big plan for Budra? Oh, go for it. Go ahead, show Ajay what kind of man you are.
I don't answer to you. It's Noor's turn.
At least we agree on that.
She didn't have a choice. Pagan forced Noor to do those things. He had her family.
And how many families did she kill to save her own?
Doesn't matter why she did it. She has to pay. Just like everyone else.
I'll decide what happens to Noor.
I don't know, man. It's like, she's doing the drug stuff, but it's like messed up. Oh, he's doing the marrying the little girl and... Yeah, let's just say it's not that good. I don't know, they're both kind of bad. Right, now I'm gonna reach over here then. I'll just fast travel. Got to grab myself some body armor. Oh, yes, I did. Alright, I just brought my armor. What is wrong with me? We're stuck on some ammo. Alright, we're good to go. Sneak inside the arena. Yeah, sneak inside some way. Like a grapple point or something? Nah, we're leaving the area. Huh.
Yeah. Well, I'm not getting in that way. Right. Time for plan B.
Unless... Oh, there's something.
Since you started hunting, I'm no longer terrified to step out of my
room. Wonder. Grapple points up there, okay. Use that. It's time to jump and hopefully we'll catch you in time. Oh boy, here we go. Oh. There is him. See it. Wrap up. Bro, I would have slipped if I did that for real. Going in. I guess they're enjoying their nice little competition with the animals. Guy in the background. I would never want to do this, man. Like, imagine getting torn apart by a freaking animal. Like, tiger and lion. That'd be terrifying. I gotta reach the control room. Use some syringes, gotta see where they're at. Only two guys. Alright, they're both down. Search his bodies first. Alright, time to create some chaos. Which one should I start first? At least the rhino. At least the bear, the tiger, and the wolf. Now we're talking. Time to have some fun.
Idiot! You see what you've done?
I want to get down there and just have some fun with it.
You're making us look weak. Stick to the plan.
Okay, that should be the last one standing. That guy's screwed. Oh, they're running about the wrecking. Yeah. You're screwed, buddy. I can kill him? Come on, Rhino, do your job. There we go. Alright, time to go kill these guys. Alright, time to deal with the rest here. And this dude's a killing machine. This dude's like a whole one-man army. Yo, imagine Jason and, LJ just working together. Like, they'll be unstoppable. Alright, they're coming up. Dang it. There we go. Oh, shoot, the target's loose. Oh no. Yeah, I'll take care of that. Oh, okay, got him. Yeah, you stay in that cage. I'm not letting you out. Alright, let's go climb up. Time to confront her.
People of Kirat, I've given you winners to cheer for and losers to mock. But none so bloody, so desperate as today's gladiators. But there is always more blood to come.
Petey, where's my family?
I'm sorry, Noor.
No, no.
I'm so sorry. Sorry, Pagan. Megan had them killed years ago.
I don't need your pity. I want my family back.
Look, I'm sorry, but you're free now.
Free. Free. Free from what? All the people I've killed? From everything I've done? I gave them this taste for blood. Your blood. Mine.
Isn't that what you want? More blood! Here!
Oh, shoot.
Take more! Take all of it, you fucking animals!
Dang.
Now I'm free.
Oh, at least the bear and the tiger got a free meal. I know freaking Yogi and Tigger's definitely enjoying that. Oh, Tony. Tony Yogi's gonna enjoy that one. Alright, what next? Yogi and Reggie quest available. or increase your time spent underwater. Nothing else. Let me take care of that. Soft landing. Reduce falling damage. Good. Exactly what I need. Alright, we took care of that. Now I guess we can do another, before we go do Yogi, Reggie, we're gonna do another Rilla's mission. Where is that mission? Sorry, I just seen it not too long ago. I'm tripping. Like a certain time where it has to be available?
Sabal, it's done. Nora's dead.
The demon Yalung has special plans for her. I promise you that. You did good, brother. The South is finally ours, and the people are starting to believe again. Even though some fools refuse to learn.
Okay, there's Willis. I'm gonna just go over to Ren now. Pretty cool, they're all seeing familiar faces from the last game, you know. We see Willis, we're seeing, we've seen Herc. That was freaking awesome. A freaking eagle.
All this? It's all fucking useless.
What, you forget you're an American? Americans knock.
Where's the original journal?
I told you, the more work you do for me, the more little black bars get put out to pasture. Come on. Get in. I'll give you a teaser. Consider it a down payment.
All right, let's hear it.
When I first recruited your old man, it was over a bottle of scotch in a seedy dive down in Tirtha. He was still working for Pagan Min then. His eyes were still moist and sparkling. Min iced the heir to the karate throne. The feces hit the fan, my friend. Pardon my French.
What? No. I can't
Don't
hear
worry,
you anymore.
It'll be in the document I give you when you finish this job.
I never get tired of this guy. The Himalayas. Oh man, I know it's gonna be mad cold.
That night your mom left Karat, all the knives were out. Near as I hear told, Yuma's in the middle of it. You want answers? All paths lead to her.
So what do you know about her?
She's Pagan Min's second in command. Came in with him from Hong Kong. Triad connections up the Yin Yang. You know what that is, don't you? Yin Yang? Sure you do.
Now, speaking of Triad, I actually played Sleeping Dogs.
So what are we doing here? We're going after one of Yuma's sites and the man running it. Take him out, we'll be able to get Yuma to sing us a tune.
Okay, that was rude. Yeah, but like I said, I actually played Sleeping Dogs, and it was pretty fun, though. You know, I might actually play it one day on this channel. Hear my experience again. Ah, man. No hunting syringes. I should have brought some along the way. Oh, well. Gotta be careful with this, all. Got a goat just chilling. It amazes me how animals are able to withstand this type of, like, temperature, man. Got plenty of ammo, too. Oh, yeah, duck and cover. Use an arrow. Oh, shoot, I missed it. I missed it. Close. You know where I'm at? It's like they heard a sound, but... Oh, boy. Okay, he missed me, thank goodness. Get a helicopter, too. Oh, crap. I thought I canceled the arrow. It's over. What the heck? Why'd the helicopter just get destroyed? Wait, did it fail from me getting detected, or did it fell from the helicopter. That's freaking hilarious. Got it again. Oh, maybe I killed the commander. Yeah. That's dumb. Oh, sniper. It must have been the commander or something that just got killed. I'm getting tired, that guy. Oh, shoot. An off radar? I take my arrows back. Alright, that's it. Who shot that? I see him. Oh, I moved. Dang it, he took the first shot. Gotcha. So you can find the next ones. But that's like, I find snow missions just so cool with like stealth and all that. Makes it epic. Got him. All right, let's go search the body. Let's take a picture,
Willis,
too.
I took care of Yuma's lieutenant.
Are you sure you got the right one?
How am I supposed to know if he's the right one?
Take a picture of him and send it to me.
All right, yeah, I reached the abandoned monastery. Yeah, I think the mission failed because the helicopter crashed. Not sure why it failed, but oh well. What's the difference? I mean, they just died. I mean, how is the helicopter like, a problem? Cut. I'm gonna use it on the rest of them. All right, who's next? Shoot. Ooh. All right, so we're going loud. This has to be stealthy. All right, to fight Yuma's lieutenant. There's binoculars. Binoculars, camera out, and they can find them. All All right, he's down. All clear. Got a lot in there. My goodness. It's coming in. You're going that way. Oh, shoot. Dang it. Yeah, they got stronger, like, outfits. Whoa. Oh, crap. Snake behind me. I'm a sitting duck. Are you still alive, man? God dang, that's the lieutenant. Yeah, helicopter above me, that's why. Search him. Got the key.
I found a key on one of the bodies.
I'm out of medals, kid. Call me when the commander is dead.
And that's not the lieutenant, that's the key person. Where's that chopper? I should get ready. Oh crap.
This is gonna hurt.
Got a sniper on that side. I should probably deal with this helicopter first. Cover. I wonder the people in the helicopter just landed. Shoot. All right, that's it. Hey, two shots. Alright, got him. Sweet. All clear. Just swear I just seen some stairs right there for a second, like a little room to take cover in. Another sniper. Oh. Where is he? Coming from that direction. Got him. Alright, there we go. Someone on top. To the cave. Oh, good thing. A lot of writings in the walls.
They're on to me. I'm making myself scarce.
What? Wait, how am I supposed to get out of here?
Pucker up, Buttercup. I'll be back when you need a lift.
Aw, man. Got in coat. Got one guy mining. And we got heavy. He has a flamethrower. We probably shoot his tank, make it blow up. There we go. Shoot. the whole grenade. Where the freak am I even aiming at? Like, goodness, man. Just the aiming on this thing is just not too good sometimes. Shoot, get in the cover. Ah, oh, no, it burns. Get the cover. All right, enough. There we go. Another heavy. This guy just won't give up. I want to see him blow up from that tank. Took long enough. She's running out of ammo. Let's go around. Probably gonna use some other weapon. I really like the like designs of these caves and these different cultural structures. Still amazes me how these people managed to make these statues out of history. Oh wow. I'm a mummified person. Alright, we're up here now. Kill the lieutenant, the lieutenant. Here it is. She missed. Dang it. They make some tough all of a sudden. Ah, freaking sniper. Hate them so much. Come on, heal up. I don't think so. Where is he below? Ah, shoot. Oh, yeah.
Don't stop firing!
Mate. Another one. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to like switch guns now because I'm running out of ammo for this. Could toss a grenade at them. Here you go. Catch.
You think you're a warrior?
Got a gift for you, buddy. Ah, oh, so lucky. There was another one. Goodbye. Sniper. Oh, it's an RPG. Get down. No, come on. Oh my goodness, I finally managed to take out these guys, man. It was a pain in the butt. Goodness. And shooting the heck out of me, yeah, like I got with RPG, sniper, it was ridiculous. Alright, but at least you're making it through. Like, these snipers must have got some aimbot or something, man. They managed to fill up my ammo, which is sweet. Shoot. I'm gonna climb back up there. I need to refill my ammo. Just little platforms. Yeah, we're stock up. Let's go. Grab that lieutenant if you can. Got more ahead. Moving up. Where is he? Grab grenade. They're wrong for that. Come on, man. Hurry up and heal. You're taking like a whole year. Grenade. Today. All right, good, got the lieutenant, sweet.
Don't take your finger off the trigger!
Yeah. Come on, I got two left. Oh, I thought I took him out already. Hey, as soon as he got the thing going on, I thought it was done. All right, search the body. All his guards are dead. Where's the last one?
Suck him. You get him?
Yeah, I got him.
Good. I'll head over and pick you up once I finish my breakfast. You wouldn't believe how hard it is to find bacon in these parts. Willis out.
Well, he found his breakfast, which is pretty good. Alright, back home.
Thanks for flying the unfriendly skies, Buttercup. Once I find another loose thread on Yuma, I'll be in touch.
Alright, kill or be killed. Mission complete. Another Miller's mission available. Got some more skills. I will let you adrenaline for you at the airport safe house. I guess we'll take a look at that later on. Grenade takedown. You should take down an enemy, then press R1 to use your grenade against them. Awesome. What else? Got this mission, and we got this mission. We got Willis. Right, we're gonna do another Willis mission later on. Next video. But anyway, guys, I'm going to end the video right here. You guys okay? I'll see you guys at the next one. Later.